Oh, sorry, buddy. Thought he might be smoking or something. Boom. Big, tall stand-up goalie. Just keep your stick down and stay in between the puck and the goal.
Welcome back to the EASHL. Everyone ready to go here. So too is the official. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action.
And if you got a guy standing next to you trying to set up for a one-timer, hold the X button. It'll tie the stick up. Don't press it, though. Hold it. If you press it, you'll slash him.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Who is that?
And now it's grabbed by Coffey.
Fred.
Halifax on the attack. Canada's got the puck.
Fred. No.
They'll feel their way now. They're down one. This really feels like you pulled one over on the goalie. Later in the game, he might skate by him and say, "Hey, buddy, close up the five hole. The last one went right."
There he goes.
Nice job tying up his opponent. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Sent into the offensive zone. Tosses it on to Beck. Canada's got it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. And sends it just out of reach. Move to the middle. Great reflexes. Another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Canada's got it in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Sabretooth. Feeds it on over to Beck.
looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Fades it down low. Moves it quickly over.
What?
Scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot down on the opponent.
So nice, they snipe twice. Canada's had the shot advantages, and they also have the lead. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
52 seconds.
Canada's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Beck's won the draw. Canada's ready to go on the attack. Quick pass to Beck. Back to the point it goes. Puts it to the front of the net. Being saved by the goaltender, watching that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Made the stop on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Canada's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Lewis won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Coffey's got the puck. And now he moves it to Kane. Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Canada's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And here's the pass to Beck. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Throws it in. The Highlanders have it behind the net. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Canada's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Pettersson. That opportunity's rejected.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Slides the puck to Coffey. Couldn't complete the play. Canada's got to hold him in against the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Carter. Takes the feed. The Highlanders take possession in the defensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. From the right side and up the middle. And that one's broken up.
Jeez, I didn't even see that puck.
With a comfortable lead here in the first. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Nothing doing on that. Sabretooth's got the puck in his own zone. Assad's on the attack. The Highlanders gain possession in their own end. Great pass from off the right side. Wrist shots on the slot. A blocker off the blocker.
Dead center. Excellent save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Assad's got a three-goal lead. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Great read on the block. Canada's got the puck along the boards. Along the right side into the offensive zone. He got all of that hit. Halifax looks to move the puck from their own end. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Passes over to Beck. Here's a short pass to Coffey. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Canada's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Canada's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Halifax has it in their own end.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Dice it in. Canada's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Carter. Canada's got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed down low. That pass doesn't go. Halifax moves ahead with the puck. And all along the right.
Looking for that glitcher, eh, bud?
Standing save and a huge opportunity. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Canada's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Dig in.
Ah, they're just toying with me now.
Well, there's the end of the first period of
play. Yeah.
Man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Halifax can't look at anything that's happened tonight and feel satisfied. They have been outplayed since the very beginning. If they want to get back in this game somehow, it's to get back to work. They've got to start skating.
Assad's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. And that's just out of reach. Slides the puck ahead, and he's going after him here.
That's it's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Quick pass to Stevens. Canada's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it over to Stevens. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Canada's gained possession along the boards. Pass to Carter. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Here's a chance. That goes off the twig.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop.
No. There's no way that can get through.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Yeah, he went right through my legs, though.
Here for the face-off. What a performance by these guys tonight.
They've been terrific. Dominated the game at both ends of the ice. The pace of the game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front.
Trying to clear. Picked up along the wall by Pettersson. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Halifax gains a hold of possession. Lou scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Quick pass across to Pettersson. Dumps it into the O-zone. Halifax will play it from behind the net. Now he slides it up to Lou.
Keep your head up, kid.
Kane's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
A game of inches, and he puts it off the outside of the post.
Canada's latest chance results with a shot off the goal post. Probably don't need it there, but the shooter would have liked it.
And that's broken up. Nice pass. Pass the puck away. Canada's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Pettersson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And they can't convert on the play. Into the attacking area from the left side. Halifax has it near the wall. Moves it to Lou. And they can't connect. Centering pass. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
There we go.
Halifax Halifax gets back to center ice here. They've got something to build on here in the second now, Ray.
It's been a long night for them so far. Not much has gone right. They do have a little glimmer of hope now.
Carter's got it against the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Great play through the open ice.
Man, that's a nifty move right out in the middle of the neutral zone.
Slides it across to Datsyuk. Couldn't complete the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Beck. Levels him with the hit. And the extended stick hits that one. A shot's got it behind the net. Stevens grabs the puck inside his own territory. Here's a shot, and that's blocked away. Picking up some steam at center ice. Quick pass to Beck. Moves the puck.
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Yeah. Canada's been pounding. This club's in a pretty high division, too. So for having three guys out of position, we're holding in there, all right.
The better team in any category you want.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Assad's been an impressive
club. So you two and Lou never play center, so.
Big here late in the second. Lou's won it. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Sabretooth's running the puck.
Tuck and roll.
And that pass goes awry. Knocked away. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. And they fail to go tape to tape. Puck move back to center, forcing them to regroup. Halifax looks to go on the attack. Excellent stick work on the play. Not able to connect. Here's a blast! She sacrifices the body as she crouches down to block that one. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, you pretty much have to be in front of them and have good separation when you stick the stick out.
All the action here on EA Sports.
Yeah.
Face-off for period number three is ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches and ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Canada's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Number 85, 2 minutes for high sticky. Time of the penalty, 43 seconds.
And now he tries to get it across to Carter. Made the stop on the play.
Sharky's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Canada's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Quick feed down low.
Pedersen's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
A chance! Way too much congestion blocks that. Big time play right there. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Trying to escape the pressure. Beats the puck to Sabretooth. Now a quick pass to Carter.
Tuck and roll.
There's the whistle from the Lions. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Assad's put on an excellent display of firepower, leading 5-1. Here's a short pass to Beck.
It doesn't really... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Great chance in front. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Interference is the call. Intentions were good, though, I would think.
Yeah, but you got to realize I'm in the wrong spot. I can't get in the way like he did.
Canada's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Quick feed to Beck. Steps up with the block. The officials blow the play dead as the puck drops onto the bench. Canada's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Ah.
A chance to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Oh, man. I slid across.
I have 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself.
Canada's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Fuck.
He scores.
My bad, guys. I was typing a message.
What's
going on, man? What's happening? Yeah, I got a split for league games in a minute, so you might want to start asking around for a goalie. Oh, there you go. Yep.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And it's a quick pass to Beck. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
Yes.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. Passes it to Stevens. Couldn't find the intended target.
You're it.
Strong use of the body. Pedersen's got it in the offensive zone. There's a shot. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Beck's caught up with the hook and the official side. On the doorstep, snaps one from the slot, and he gets a paddle on that one. Here's a chance right out in front. Can't connect. And now he angles it across to Sabretooth.
They've gotten after it on this shift in the offensive zone.
Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. The Highlanders have been handed 2 minutes for hooking.
I hated taking these penalties. It meant that I was out of position a little bit, and you have to do something in desperation.
Yes. Two games.
The Highlanders get a hold of the puck undermanned. Okay. Unable to reach that one. Tries to feed it over to Carter.
Okay.
Across the point. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Picked up along the boards by Carter. Halifax takes possession along the wall. Quick pass to Crosby. A little back and forth. Carter's already got 3 pieces.
Nah, fuck me.
Putting the special in special teams tonight.
Now the extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Canada's on fire
tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Lewis won the draw here in the neutral zone. Pucks the puck away. From the point, they take control of it. Answers it with an even better save. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. The Highlanders have been handed two for interference.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
7 minutes and left in the third. Did that? Oh, fuck. It's on the outside of the net. Ah. They might run me out of here in a minute the way I'm playing, so.
Pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost.
Yeah, shit.
Halifax has it in their own zone.
That's better than anything anybody else is doing today, I'm sure.
And the puck leaves the zone. Canada's got a hold of it along the wall.
Yep.
He's been nabbed for tripping.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
Lewis won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot and puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high.
Looking for that glitcher, eh, bud?
The Highlanders can't inch closer. They're way down in this game. But that shot hits the post and doesn't go in.
Halifax is on the attack. Takes a hit. He goes down to the.
Yeah, he's in the game with you. Big loot.
Keep your head up, kid.
Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see who's off to the box. I'd say that's a pretty good definition of charging.
Yeah, it is, James. I mean, he came from too far away, finished the check with too much force.
Halifax will go to work on the 5-on-3, but briefly.
Well, that second penalty will give him a 5-on-3, James. They'd like to attack early. Maybe he can get one before the longer 5-on-4 power play.
The Highlanders scoop it up along the boards. And now he moves it to Lou. Halifax has it against the half wall. Back to the net, they score!
I like the way they use right. The manpower advantage to their advantage. They move the puck quickly. The penalty killers just couldn't catch up.
Yeah.
Halifax back at center ice and hungry maybe for more if they can get something.
Yeah, they can't even stop here. The get your scorers out there, James. Attack, attack, attack. Hope your goalie makes a save if he needs to.
Right.
Here's a chance up front, and they can convert.
All their studs.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
Really sharp.
Right. Yeah, we'll do well. Lou's a good player as well, and I can hold my own a goalie, so we at least have one.
The Highlanders still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
You went there, huh? Halifax takes possession at center.
Right.
Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Canada's got a hold of the puck and tries to make a tag. Pass to Pettersson.
Yep.
Assad's got the puck along the wall. Inside.
Yeah.
Takes the cross ice pass. Off his stick. Oh, what a stop. Here's the pass down low. Great chance. Rucker out front. And no.
Yeah, we're playing with him right now.
They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now. Canada's put in and stirring the pot.
A little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Halifax has possession right now. His gloves are off. He's calling him out.
We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the
11 seconds.
He's looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't
find 9-4.
Canada's got it in the offense.
No.
Too much congestion in front.
No. It's all right, though. We're, yeah, we're definitely, we're at a little disadvantage. Not everybody had their position.
They kind of checked the boxes on everything here.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything they really missed. Their goalie was good. They had the puck the whole time, so it's tough to be bad defensively, and they won by a comfortable margin.
All right, Poet, I jumped out. We're in the club too, so you should be able to join right through the club. Yep. All right, guys. Hey, thanks for playing tonight with me, fellas. And I've been updating as I go. Yep. There you go. Hey, yeah. And you guys that haven't joined the Highlanders Discord, if you don't mind doing that, because I would definitely like to play with you again, get you in your spot, in your normal spots. Yep. Yep, was that Fred? Jay. The right wing. Are you on, what's your, is your Discord the same as your PlayStation? Okay.